so much. And right after we're done, the Rogers Band is going to come up and play their song for us. Thank you.
Thank you.
Dodger the Dodger. That was a good song for us. And you just heard solos from Raylan Trapani on Mary Sax, Carter Payne on alto sax, Cody Bolins on trombone, and Jackson Bornewall on drum set. All of the solos that you're hearing from us tonight are improvised, which means that these students are making them up right now on the spot. They haven't been planned out in advance, which, as you can imagine, is a difficult thing to do, so bravo to our talented and great singers. Thrilled to be able to play for you tonight. The last time you were able to have this district-wide instrumental jazz concert was 2019, 3 years ago, like Mrs. Britt said, so we're so excited to be here. These students on stage are all beginners within the jazz music genre, and most of them are beginners on their band instrument in general this year. So I'm just so proud of their hard work. This is challenging music, and they've been working very hard, and we've been having a lot of fun, so thank you. And our last piece, One Flight Down, you will hear from Carmelo Paulino on trumpet and Corbin Pompili on drum set. Enjoy.
Thank you. you very much. Our next tune is called My Groove, Your Move, a classic by Hank Mobley. This is going to feature Josh Stahl on guitar and Adam Belpafini on dirty sax. Thank you very much. Our next tune is a funk tune called Bad Apple, and it's going to feature on solo trombone Erilyn Arnold, on tenor sax Cameron Araya, on keyboard bass Samantha Dominguez, and on tenor sax, Jonah DeChateaudoux. We hope you enjoy Bad Apple. Our final tune is called Hold the Mayo, and this is by a local, longtime music educator and composer from this area, Howard Rowe, and this is going to feature Lucas Smith and on alto saxophone and Jonah DeChateaudoux on tenor sax again. Thank you for being wonderful audience. We'll have a quick switch over after we're done, and you'll have a treat in store with the high school group. Thanks for your patience, and thanks for your support.
Thank you. All right, we're gonna slow it down a little bit, bring it back to some bebop and Bopplicity by Miles Davis, and this is gonna feature Ella Belcupini on piano, Aiden Amy on saxophone, and Tommy Castellon on trumpet. Put together a dance that would happen in the large cafeteria for our senior citizens that we would perform and work on a lot of the old swing music. And so we didn't do that this year, but I thought it was still important that we go back to some of the standard swing tunes that all of our children should know. And this is a great one, featuring a lot of different call and response techniques that is very common in jazz. And you're gonna hear kind of a battle happening in our saxophones. First of all, Jocko and Aiden and Elijah are going to be featured on this one with some solos, and then you're going to see a lot of different movement and that kind of things happening here on stage for the In the Mood. If you're in the mood, feel free to get up and do some dancing here. Okay. Nice swing tune to finish off the night of our evening of jazz, and again, I do appreciate of your support and having your kids in our program doing lots of different things in terms of sports and all the different clubs and activities. And I'm really grateful that music is part of their lives and that you're taking the opportunity to not only do the music in the school day, but also do some of the extracurricular offerings that we have here, as well as the curricular offerings. So this is going to be our last tune of the evening called In the Mood. Hope you enjoy tonight's concert. Thank you. Thank you.